excuse me, I believe you have my stapler.